Hi, it's me. I'm so tired, but today is my last day of normal school. It's not even a normal day, actually, but it's like my last day. Normal-ish schedule. And I wanted to vlog it. I've been wanting to do a day in a life video at Linden Hall, but like it's like my last day. So I gotta do it today because I forgot to do it all the other days. I'm excited, I'm gonna take you along. Today is Friday. I just woke up and I'm exhausted. I went to bed late because I had a whole mental breakdown last night. I gotta get ready, I gotta go to the bathroom. Then I'm gonna get changed into, it's a spirit wear dress down, so I'll be wearing my spirit wear. So let me just get ready. Okay, yeah, this is my cute, really cute outfit. Just kidding, it's just spirit wear, but this is my favorite spirit wear I've ever gotten. And I literally got it yesterday. I only get to wear it like once, but look, it's our orchestra shirt for this year. And it says Mozart. We have an inflatable cow that is on top of our conductor stand. So he's basically like been our mascot since I came here. We got it like one of my first years here. So it says Mozart presents Linden Hall Orchestra 2021. And it's hot today, so I'm gonna wear some shorts. I'm gonna get my backpack ready, which is pretty much already packed. I just gotta, you know, is there anything I don't need in it? Who knows? I probably don't need any of this stuff. Like, I'm not doing anything in any of my classes. I only have two classes today. I have my English class, which we're not doing anything. Well, we are, but we're not, like, I don't have to think. And then I have my acting class, my theater class. So that's really gonna be fun. Let's just get going. Goldie Goldie.
Penny, you're kind of pumpkin-colored.
A toasted pumpkin.
Sit. Siéntate. You want some baby food?
Now for the scariest part of the day. Crossing the street. Recently has been bad. There hasn't been high traffic. Okay, I'm good. There's some construction going on, so that's fun. And now we're at school. Wow. From my house to school. And how long was that? Less than 5 seconds. Okay, I don't want it to look like I'm vlogging, so I'm gonna have some bad angles here. It's gonna be great though. Oh, I see Nene! Nene! Hi, say hi to the vlog! I'm going to say hi. Let's go.
Oh, you're vlogging.
Yeah, that's right.
Hi.
It's my last day. This is a day in my life. I start my day with Nene.
I start my day with coffee.
Yes. I don't because I don't know how to use our coffee machine. Oh, look at this.
Colors look really nice out. I know.
Haircut in person. Look at it. You got curls. I didn't see the curls.
It's such a pretty day out.
I know.
Wait, what?
Yeah, because I don't have Spanish today.
Oh, yeah. I have English and then biology and then history. Alva, what classes do you have?
English.
Let's go.
Oh my gosh, we all start with English. How fun.
First class meeting. Mr. Porter, I love the shirt.
Yeah.
It's so comfy. Yeah, of course. Of course I am. I gotta get my temp checked. Class meeting. This is what it's like to be early. If you ask who?
Me.
Oh. So cheery. Yes, it's me. Finished with the class meeting. Now I'm going to English class. Probably arguably the best class today. Best class of the year, actually. Up the steps. I fell down these steps a lot. Is anyone here yet? Okay, I'll just go in.
Hi. I'm doing a day in my life for my last day.
Duck my teeth?
Oh my god. What did you do?
A
what pop?
Ring pop.
Ring, oh, that makes sense. I like your shirt.
Thank you.
Hi. Hi, twins. I'm vaccinated, by the way, so don't worry. I know my mask is down.
She's also eating a ring pop. You didn't bring me one?
It's sour cream. Mine's watermelon.
Hand hug. I don't want them to think everyone likes me. I'm waiting to get Mr. Honduras's howdy. What do you guys think about the water balloon tournament?
I'm not doing it.
Are these mostly seniors?
Serena and Adela are seniors.
Do that pink one.
leave the pink ones?
The pink ones are so good.
The 10th graders, they're left. I came to give one to you and ended up giving one to all my class. Yeah. Like, basically, like, genocide in Cambodia.
Uh-huh.
The refugees in California, and one of the...
Sorry to turn the lights on. That's cool. But he also called him Jeff, but like a hard time with it. And sometimes I revert to Mr. Porter. Like I'll be like, hey, Mr. Porter. I never called Mr. Larkin Mr. Larkin. I always called him Tommy Gunn and stuff.
Right, at least I don't call you Damien. I just call him other ways.
Alright.
Like, wait, he's undead?
One of the rules was there's no vampires, no werewolves, no undead things, which is kind of a strange rule if you think about it too hard. They were eventually revised, so those were taken out of the rules eventually, but they're still very much a thing for a long time.
Oops, we have finished the class. Okay.
Thank you kindly.
Hasta pronto, Tomto.
Hasta lasagna, iguana.
Have a fantastic weekend.
See you soon, Macaroon.
Two.
See you soon, Macaroon. I like that one. Wee. Oh.
I'm not good at this.
Here, I'm good at this.
No, I can do it. No, I got it. Don't touch me.
No, I got it. Don't touch me.
Everything's fine. I just don't want people to be like, why is she filming?
Everyone's gonna be thinking that, but it's straight.
I'm not that kind of person. Bye, Jenny. I have theater. Isn't that fun?
Yeah.
Then I'm gonna ask Mr. Porter if I can do my study hall for the first lunch period, and then I can eat lunch with you guys. Tia, just say hi to the vlog. Oh yeah, you like my finger in the camera?
Yeah, we love
it. Hopefully I can see you at lunch, who knows?
So very briefly, because you may have a hard time understanding. That wasn't nice.
True.
Yeah, and that class is a little bit more difficult. Usually midsummer is done in middle school. Anyway.
So if you guys can follow us, we will get over there.
And back to Athens shall the lovers run, with league whose date till death shall never end.
By fairy lore, fix their mistake. I have
the best taste in music. Let's play some country.
Come, my lord, acknowledge how lovely the bed came to be.
Update. He said yes. I can be here and eat lunch with her. Because usually we don't get to eat lunch together.
Hola.
What is lunch today? General So's chicken?
Is it general taco?
You know what? It's generally not nice to be like that.
You hesitated too much for that to be good.
Brian, I like those pants.
Oh, Brian! I like them too!
Hi!
It's all friend. Jeez. My battery's dead, guys. It's fine. Wow. Bye, Mr. Porter. It's chicken time. Let's go. You guys make it more interesting. Be funny.
Not funny.
It cannot be funny on purpose. You want to hear a joke?
Yeah.
What did Cinderella say when she got to the ball?
What? Oh my god! No, I don't need help. So here we are arriving at Honeycutt. This is where we eat lunch every day.
Do you remember that time that you closed your eyes because like you had a mask over your face? And
yeah, I did it like this.
Blindfolded, told you to step over a backpack that wasn't there, and then you ran into the wall because our teacher kept telling you to go.
Yes, that was rude. Oh my gosh, there's a long line today. Look at the line, guys. Woo.
She still has her green hat.
Yeah, I don't know how that's still intact. I can't zoom in, but I will.
This is the art that we pass every time we go to lunch or dinner.
Does this smell like
coffee? It smells like...
Jenny!
No, never mind.
Would it be weird if I filmed them?
Yeah.
Chili cheese dog! Maggot, General Tso's chicken, and a chili cheese dog. Thank you. Oh my god, desserts. I'm just gonna get one of these cookies. I always sit here, Anna sits here. You always sit in that chair, it's just a little move, just move over a little. I literally thought you were pranking me.
I thought you were pranking me.
No, I always sit in that chair. Welcome to our dining hall. Do we actually have forks today?
We took the last
one. You're so mean. We're on a mission. Which fork? Oh. Oh.
Oh no.
I do want to drink because hydration. That's just water.
Howdy.
I wanted the matzo
I just wanted a hot cheese dog.
Hot cheese dog. About me? You're talking about me behind my back? Ow. Cookie's literally the size, it's like half of my face. Ow! Hot dog, Gizzy. Gizzard, Glizzy.
This is really weird. Nene, you're Puerto Rican, but are you Puerto Rican?
No, I can't dance.
She dropped out of Spanish.
More Puerto Rican than you.
I think you're Mexican.
I think I'm Hispanic. They don't usually specify where. I need my water now, but it's holding up my phone. A few months. May?
April? June?
Where'd she say April? Why did she say April? May. What month is it, May? April? She's screaming.
We're not going to talk about the red message you just sent me. I keep forgetting how to swallow.
I try to swallow, but I just choke. Can you get water? Do you guys want anything?
$1 million.
Our future. Well, the lemonade is just water.
This is what lunch always looks like.
Are you filming?
Yeah.
My tits.
I got your tick on camera. Nene sits there.
A Simba is like a timpani.
And Simba. A symbol. Simba is a tiger.
Simba is a lion.
This is my world and everybody else is just living in it.
What?
Hi!
Thank you!
Thank you!
Wait, like, where did that list come from? Oh, they're back there. Oh!
Don't make fun of
me! They're so mean. I think they're bullying me because I'm filming. They're trying so hard to be the-
No, hey! Don't touch me. Look at her strut. You got a strut like you needed. Free of mine. There's a bug. She's got to run, to run. Guys, I have a question. Is that a weed?
Is that a joke?
A marijuana?
A weed. Got in the police.
911, what's your...
Chris, is that a weed?
No, this is a crayon.
I'm calling the police.
911, what's your emergency?
Police.
Mary, is that a police? I'm calling the weed.
420, what you smoking?
No, but is it an actual, like, physical plant weed?
I don't fucking know. Do I look like a gardener?
Am I a botanist?
Cause it kind of- Oh, this is our day lounge, by the way. We don't go in here anymore because of COVID, but it's okay.
You can finesse some ring pop.
Ring pop?
Dennis.
Yeah. I've been sucking on it all day. Sucking too hard on a ring pop. School's gonna get you down. Suck it. We're gonna get ring pop.
Here's your pop.
It's on my back. What flavor is this?
Twisted Berry Blood.
Whoa.
What?
Yo, Rachel has like upgraded since I was a kid.
Guys, look. It's my star.
Did you just print out her logo and tape it to your shirt?
It was a sticker they gave me. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, advisory. Bye bye. Hi.
Hey.
I can't help you. Okay. Are we still having assembly today? Oh, it's right now? Which ring? What is this? The wedding ring? Ow!
Oh my gosh.
It got stuck on my finger.
It's funny.
Oh my god, is that a DS? Yeah.
It's a Pikachu?
How does yours still work?
It's new. It's the newest one.
I broke my charger and that's why mine doesn't work yet because I can't charge it. I like raged. I was playing a game and I got really mad. So I threw it across the room with the charger in it. So it like everything got dented and now I can't charge anymore. So I'm struggling with this ring pop. I feel like my whole face is sticky. Bye bye. Yellow.
Hello. Are you filming?
She's
vlogging today.
Because it's our last day.
I just stared directly into the camera.
How are you doing with the ring pop? You still have your first one you're sleeting?
Sorry,
you kicked me in the knee. Touch it.
Wow, it's really heavy.
Look at Mr. Foreman.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty.
Look, this could be a really pretty shot.
Yeah,
it wasn't.
It didn't work.
Got that on video. This is end of the day. There's a water balloon fight today. Normal things. Every day this happens. This is Morgan, guys. Let's go, Mr. H! Yeah, Mr. Honduras!
I can't see. It's too bright.
It's a bug. I don't know, like bugs.
Or, you know, is that real?
Oh, it's very fake. Come on, Melanie! Watch out! Yeah, Mr. H! Watch him run. That's Mr. Xanar. Remember the teacher that made me walk into a wall? Yeah, that's him. Yes, yes! Should we dump a thing of water on you?
I think they're all empty.
Ready?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I want it.
There's like, that was so depressing.
It was so awkward to hold.
I'm very soggy.
Yeah, this might be the end of this vlog. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you in the next one.